I've ever got a flute from Amos. And I don't know that I could let go of the first flute. But I guess he probably would want it back, though. I did let go.
A good flute.
When you didn't know you let it away.
Thank you.